How could she go on? She and the others had continually searched the truck stop, the desert, all in vain, but for Riley's shoe, leaving Grace to grapple with her anguish. It seems like only hours ago we'd set out to start a new chapter of our lives. It can't end this way. I know you're punishing me, but please, God, don't let it end this way. I'm begging you. But Grace was familiar with unwanted endings, with death, and her role in it. A light raked over her. The ground crunched. Then John emerged to be with her. They sat, silent in the quiet, watching the lights of searchers dotting every corner of the desert, combing and probing for as far as they could see, the interstate traffic humming in the distance. It's my fault, Grace said to the night, for arguing with her, then leaving her. Her voice broke. How could I leave her?
Stop.
John put his arm around her, pulled her to him, and she sobbed on his chest.
We don't know anything until we have proof. But one thing I do know is that this is not your fault. It's mine.
Yours?
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for me moving us all to Pittsburgh. You and Riley had a life in San Diego.
So did you and Blake. We all did.
I didn't think this through. I was thinking of myself.
She pulled away from his chest, brushing her face. But you have this great job and a better salary waiting.
Yes.
You said things were terrible at SoCal SoU. You'd put in hard years working your way up. Then management changed and they began treating you so badly you had to get out. You said you had no choice.
I never told you how bad it got. What was at stake?
He said. Why not? John didn't respond. Grace saw his profile silhouetted against the night sky as if now, in the darkness, in this moment, he was ready to lay bare, to confess his deepest feelings.
So much was going on at work, at home, he said. We, mostly you, had your hands full with Riley and Caleb. I was no help. Blake was withdrawn, and my relationship with Riley needed work. These aren't excuses, but I let you down.
Grace said nothing, because it was true.
I was focused on getting the Pittsburgh job,
he said,
to give our new family a new start, a journey we'd take together.
And I agreed. And when you got the job, I was so proud of you.
Now, I'm afraid we could lose Pittsburgh.
Lose it? Why?
The allegation that we're involved with drugs. It's in the press, online, it's everywhere.